and this thing came out of the water, and I just didn't stop. It got bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, and I started squealing like a pig. But eventually the tail just missed me, so I think it's got a very good idea of where it is in the water.
Do you have a whale as well? Tell me.
Yeah.
Come on, it was...
Finish it.
It was this close.
Well, see the barnacle.
And I looked down, and it was right by the boat, and it was reaching the tail. And Stu was going, oh, that fell off. And I was going, oh. And it was like, that fell off.